Circular Gamer Fox here, and today I'm playing Weird Dates. Just an indie random game, which is not horror, that you date monsters. So, just to let you know, this game is perfectly on demo, so I don't know if it's going to be a full release of this game unless they just show up on Steam. But hey, you never know. It could be a little fun, random game you can enjoy. Without further ado, let's get on to it.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the player. Remind me, what was your name again? Do you have to speak fucking slow? My name is Striker. Of course. Man, is there a way to... There we go. Yeah, that's better. So, remind me. Your promoters. I feel like... I'm not really good at reading. You feel like... I'm a guy, so... Of course, how could I forget? How could I forget? Now, when you wake up, try to remember who you are. As you feel your head start to ache from such an odd awakening. The strange colors of the bright purple and pink sky hit you, taking in all that you could at the time. Stand up after walking around a bit. You are met with an interesting looking home that sits in the middle of nowhere. You walk up to the door. You see a broken open sign. Somehow, it's still stuck to the door. Enter the door? Yeah, sure, why not? What could happen? You head inside the dull building. Just gonna let you know, maybe I'll just like run back, do the other choices. Just to see. Oh, god damn it. Oh, gotta go back. As the old door squeaks behind you, you take in your surroundings. You look around and notice how strange quiet it is. You stand by the door as you take in what's looking to be a diner. Why, you were zoning out looking at them all the all sorry. All of the rooms. A small voice that can be heard coming from behind the counter.
Hello?
Is someone there? As you stare at the direction of the voice, you see someone only a bit taller than you walked out.
Oh my! I do have a guess. Are you a traveler? Oh, it's been so long since I last had a guess. Please, tell me your name.
My name is Striker. Hello, I'm Striker, and you are... Yeah, I'll probably just save... that later on. So I'll go back and be the bad guy.
Oh, of course. I am Boyd. A pleased to meet you. If it is alright to ask, how did you get here? Not many travelers line up in these parts. And of course, you have a very nice name too, Striker. It has a nice ring.
Well, thank you. That's what I am. I just woke up in the desert. I just read, oh no. I sort of just woke up here. I have a strange dream, actually.
Oh, I'm sorry. This must be hard for you.
Not nearly as hard as you think. Things could have been a lot worse. I guess that is true.
Well, I guess the most I could do for you is to answer some questions.
Well, I do have one question. Shit. Ask if there are other people around. Probably a rude question to ask. I'll save that too. I'm probably to ask where it here is. By the way, where exactly is here?
Oh, well, I guess you're far from home. Since you're new here, maybe you fell into a wormhole? I'm truly sorry, but I don't know much about that.
It's okay. Hey, it's okay, don't worry. I didn't really expect you to know after all. Man, this game has so many choices. That is pretty strange.
Well, I think that's everything. If you like, you're welcome to stay here for a while. Then you can meet TV when she comes.
Alright, I guess that's better than walking out of to the middle of nowhere. As you sat after the counter of the Void's Diner, you leaned on your elbow looking at the door. Your curiosity was killing you. You really wanted to meet this TV person. Void spoke pretty highly of her, so you got your hope was up. Or maybe you made a new friend. Or maybe even a lover.
TV, you took your time.
Yeah, I did. I guess I did.
TV looking at you. So you must be TV. Boy told me a bit about you.
Yep, that would be me.
Now, who are you? What did a cute little dame like you do me out here? There is so many choices in this game. I don't know if I'm gonna do this for like one episode of this. Cute.
Crap, right. Are you okay with being called cute?
Yes. Yes, it's nice.
Alright, sweet.
By the way, I apologize, I cannot do the voices. So, I'm sorry if I did doing it poorly. Oh, it's Striker.
That's a cute name you got there, Striker.
Hey, Void, you should get the box and go see it too. Oh, wait, no, that's TV. Shit. I'm not even paying attention.
A little party?
A little party.
Alright, that does sound fun. Plus, then Striker gets a chance to meet the others. Alright, it'll be helpful to traveler like himself to know people from other dimensions. Maybe we can help explore more too. We'll show you my Garden Striker.
Well, that sounds it. I'll call up those two.
Great.
Without any of your input, the two rush in behind the counter. Void took out their phone and started to text it. The two of you only got a small, TV on the other hand is mixing up the drinks. Maybe you should help one of them. Wow. Wow. So, I could be actually an asshole, like, don't help. Not to be an ass or hand. Well, I'm gonna go into my choice, and just gonna pick Help TV. Just, why not? Decided to go and Help TV. Well, I do like drinks, so... Yeah. As you work your way around the back of the calendar, TV looks at you.
Hey, Striker.
Need any help?
Well, I was planning to make some lunch for everyone. If you want, you're welcome to help.
Sure, I'd love to.
Great.
Can you grab some strawberries? That makes sense.
I know, right? Well, let's get to it.
You got it.
As you finish up cutting the fruit into
to put in the bowl, move over to see how TV was doing.
Seeing how working so hard.
Question how she made you feel.
You feel like you wanted to be more than friends.
Watching her work so hard, you could help but feel your face turn pink.
It was clear now that you wanted to be more than friends.
I mean, this game is called Warrior Date, so why not?
See something you like? Come on, Striker. What's the stare for?
Just keep staring. I will do like Michael Myers.
How do you finish up?
I'll probably just compliment. I don't want to make things awkward.
Oh, it's just that you look really pretty. Striker, that's really sweet of you.
Thank you, darling. You're pretty cool yourself.
Well, I think that's everything. Now we just need to wait for a boy to finish up.
Boyd walk out of the kitchen with a tray of cupcakes.
Oh, I just finished. That looks great, boy. Good job.
Thank you, TV.
This is the intro to the game, which I will be updating the best I can over the months. I wanted to share my progress and manually with my friends, so thank you, bud. Well, this is well done. Okay. Finally made it this far. Like I said, this is the demo. Go back to the other choices. Okay, so what happens if I do walk out? Well, I thought about entering and turning against it. He says I look around a bit, not finding much. He did see a cool rock through the door? No. You stand outside the door looking around. It's very boring outside. Enter the door? Nope. I guess you can't take no to answer. No, a lie. After awkwardly standing outside this door for the past few months, you head inside. Guess they don't want to stand outside from the heat. I will not tell you my name. Sorry. It's classified.
Oh, well, where are my manners? Of course, maybe I should explain who I am first. I am Boyd. Is it a pleasure to meet you?
Tell them to guess. Why don't you guess?
Well, if I have to take a guess, maybe...
Garfield! Hey, no, no, no. I'm a fox, not a cat, okay?
That's first off. Secondly, my fur is not really color from
that Garfield.
It's Striker.
Ah, my bad. Now, we know each other. Why don't you tell me?
Okay. I've been driving for a while, but I still don't know much about this part of this... much part of the world. It's very odd. The sky wasn't this red the last place I visited.
Oh, so you truly are a traveler. The sky had to change a lot the past few years. But I guess the most I can do for you is answer some questions.
Okay, why not ask about you? Strike a charm on. Oh, she's blushing.
Well, tell me something about yourself.
Oh, well, I wasn't expecting that. Well, I guess I really like the color red. Well, I think that's everything. If you like, you're welcome to stay here for a while. Then you can meet TV.
Now, let's get the other people around. So, is there anyone else around here?
Well, not exactly here, but yes. I believe that TV is stopping by to give me my shipment.
Shut up, bomb.
Why not ask a shipment?
Oh yeah, I got most of the fruits I cannot buy off the merchant from her. Things like strawberries, watermelons, and something things as odd as pumpkins.
I guess that's pretty cool, huh?
Well, I think that's everything.
Okay, well, going back... TV?
Yeah, she is a very lovely young lady. She grows old in some of...
She's home growing some of the fruits. I cannot buy off a merchant when she is coming to this land. Guess that's pretty cool.
Okay, that's that. Okay, so this is like the first choice.
I'm very sorry, Striker. I wish I could have had a better answer for you.
Well, I guess that's kind of weird. So, what happens if I don't help? It's a sign of helping. So instead, you sit around, watch TV, or go from the distance. Be a lazy piece of shit.
Having the time to yourself, you start to imagine what goes in the box might be like. Maybe you're just dancing and you're not falling in love. Either way, you're sucked.
As the dark started to drift off, you fall asleep.
help Void. He decided to go and help Void with these tasks. Set down the cupcakes, you see TV to finish up with some drinks.
Oh, hey, Striker.
Boy, almost done.
That looks great, TV.
Oh, so that was that one's it. Watching her work so hard, you couldn't help but want to be her friend. What happens to stare like Michael Myers? Stare. Alright, well. Tell her you finish. Oh well, I just finish up.
Oh wow, this looks great, Striker. Thanks.
No problem. So, I guess, is it going to be different? Tell her she has something on her face. You have something on your face.
Oh, really? I must have missed it. Thanks.
Okay, so that's a different dialogue.
No problem, dude. Well, I think that's everything.
Okay, I can think that's mostly it. Everything. Except it with a different choice.
Alright, what happens to you?
Going back to Void. Don't ask everything.
Well, that would be a bit silly. We have nothing sweet.
Oh, that makes sense. If you like, I can start on the mix. Okay, that's... that's like a difference...
what the
worry, I mean, that's a different choice.
cheek.
Oh, thank you, Striker. I wonder, is there, like...
Oh, this is a different one. Yeah, you have something on your cheek.
Oh, thank you for telling me. You have me worried.
Oh, so this is a different dialogue.
This is...
So, if you pick and it's just more than just friends, I think it will be like a different choice or dialogue. What happens if I keep staring at you? Continue to stare at TV. Striker, what are you looking at? Is there something on my face? Oh no, you look fine. Oh good. Yeah. So they really didn't have like a staring contest of when I pick it, just wanted to be friends. So that's something. So how are you finish up? Sorry, I was wanted to watch you finish.
Oh, no need to say sorry, love.
Right, alright. So, that was Weird Dates. Not much of it, it's kind of like a fun explanatory when you date four characters. Monsters. It's like a type of dating sim. I like you choose the two characters are not available, like Box and Ghost, when you choose not to help. Which are the not available characters on the demo? Like I said, it's the demo, so I don't know if this game is going to be updated. All I saw that this page was going to take like months. So just hope to see. Only two main characters are available is just TV and Void. When I saw this game, I was trying to look up like if creepy monsters you can date. And this is what it caught my eye. I have fun with it. I enjoy it. So, not there much I could say. It looks pretty good and well done. So, anyway. If you guys want to play this yourselves, I'll leave it in the description below, because there might be some choices I did miss. So, thank you all so much for watching. Comment what you guys think, like the video you enjoy it, subscribe if you want to see more of this, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya!